Students, this video is on operations on whole numbers. We have already learned about four basic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, and now we will learn about the properties of those operations in case of whole numbers. So first we will start the properties of addition. Properties of addition. Under this heading, there are several properties, at namely four. The first one is closure property. If A and B are any two whole numbers, then A plus B will be also a whole number. This must be a whole number. Suppose 6 and 7, these two are whole numbers. If this is a whole number and this 7 is also a whole number, if we add 6 plus 7, we will get 13. So this is also a whole number. This is the closure property of addition. The next is commutative law. Commutative law. So what is the commutative law? If A and B are any two whole numbers, then A plus B will be equals to B plus A. The change in their ordering, the look in at first I have written A at first and then we add B, and on the next I have written B at first and then we add B add A. So this changing in position will not hamper its result. Suppose 2 plus 3, it is 5. If we write it like that, 3 plus 2, we will get 5. So the answer didn't change. Even I change the position of these numbers. So this is the commutative law. So whatever order we add, this is the tagline. We conclude that in whatever order we add two whole numbers, the sum remain the same. Okay, ordering of these two whole numbers during addition will not change its result. Coming to the next is additive property of zero. Additive property of zero. If we add 0 to any whole number, the result will be this number. Suppose 7 plus 0, it will be 7. 0 plus 7, it will be also 7. So addition of 0 will not change, will not add anything with that whole number. So addition of 0 results in that whole number only. This is the additive property of 0. Coming to the next is associative law. Associative law. What is this? For any two whole numbers like A, B, C, A plus B within bracket plus C will be same as A plus within bracket B plus C. Suppose 7 plus 2 plus 3. If we put bracket like that, we will get 7 plus 2, 9 plus 3, that is equals to 9, 10, 11, 12. This 12. Now, if we write it like that, 7 plus 2 plus 3, and we put bracket like that, then we will get 7 plus 5, which is also 12. So the result remains the same. This is called the associative law.